to park.
Oh, nice car.
I'll go over here, don't I? Between these two cars. Yeah?
Yeah.
Keep me indicator on. Oh! I pressed on.
No, I
am. laughing at me.
Everybody else.
Hello. Are you going to say welcome back to day two? I wondered what that was. Yeah, welcome back to day two of MamsRide 2020. Currently in Northumberland. The weather's looking good. So, should be. Yeah, they are, they're brilliant, aren't they? Yeah, we're currently on the A689. Heading up towards Adrian's Wall and Thirlwall Castle, the ruins. It was a bit of a bump there. Look at that in front of us. Yeah, just watch these roads, they're just a little bit damp still. Stopped in a lovely B&B restaurant slash pub. Yeah, it was lovely. Alston House. Very reasonably priced. Food were absolutely gorgeous. Highly recommend that place. The lady who owns the property says that they do get quite a lot of bikers stopping there, so they are quite welcoming. They've got a nice car park across the way, which is inside of the pub, so yeah, recommend it, check it out. In fact, if you go in the description below, there'll be links, so I'll put a link to the place down below. Donna, do you know that Asgar Falls, what you said you wanted to see? Do you know that's where we stopped? You know when I had that shower cap on my head? When I was going to jump in river? That were the falls, I forgot to tell you. All along there. Yeah, that's where it is. Ooh, slaggy ford. Slaggy. Can they? Yeah, well that were it, so. So that were ticked off. Look at that view. Yeah, it is. It'll put your grips on. Ah. Oh. Heated grips are alright, but it don't get the tips, does it? My hands are alright, I've turned my grips off. Tight corner to right, but we're off to the left apparently. right corner. Did he turn left? Can you see me? No, I've seen this pub. Yeah, how did you know? Oh, saying Wallace Arms. Oh, that'll probably be it then. Yeah, this is taking us through Fev. Yeah. You think? Well, I ain't seen a viaduct. Must be, it'd be all trees and hills and shit. It's a bit bumpy there. Ooh, a bit bumpy there. Just be quick, be careful. Car coming down there. You seen it? Did you see it? I'm here. You turd. I'm listening to you. You're slagging me off. I'm going down a big hill. Why? Just back brake it.
And I bet the camera
is going to show up. Right, what? Stop pulling your front brakes, you'll go over handlebars. Hey, I'm glad we didn't come up this. Yeah. Where? Oh, yeah. I bet it is. Can't see it because of the trees. Well, it can wait. It's not as often. It can go 30 miles an hour down an hill like this. See it, yeah. Half an hour to get off this gravel. Bit of off-roading on midges. Yeah, just take it steady, there's no rush. We're not out of time. We're not. Oh, that's where all them cars went to.
Okay.
You're leading way. You're recording.
Oh, wow, look at it. I'm stopping again if this is where to start.
Why, you're going to go paddling? You're going to go get a bath in people?
Yeah.
That's what they used to do in olden days. For a couple of days and Donna hadn't even brought her air straighteners. She's roughing it. bridge. A bit gravelly and a bit bumpy, don't it? Yeah, we turn left over this bridge.
What?
Turn left up this bridge.
Really?
Yeah, go on. Follow this road round for a couple of hundred yards, windy road, and then you'll come to a junction, and at that junction we're turning left. Follow this winding road round and you'll eventually come to a junction. Tell everybody where we are, Donna. What's this on the left hand side?
This is Adrian's Wall.
Adrian's Wall?
I can't believe it. Look how long it took us to put all this together.
I know. How much history? Shit on floor here, or cow shit, or whatever it is. Yeah. It wouldn't be mouth, it farted. There, right hand side. If you ever look to your right, back there was something there. Like an old building or something. Did you see it? Did you miss it? Turning left down here, apparently. I don't fancy going down there on bike. Right, Right, so we're just on his way back from St. Adrian's Wall and Third Wall Castle. Highly recommend them places for sightseeing. There's a Roman fort up there as well. Now we're just on his way back. We're going to be stopping off at the Nook Farm Cafe. I'll tell you about the name in a minute. Basically the road from Alston, which is the A689, I think. We're turning left here in a minute.
Yeah, I bet so.
Yeah, I'm looking. Is it just one way in? Over here, Donna, between these two cars. Yeah?
Yeah.
Keep me indicator on. Oh!
I pressed on.
No, I
laughing at me.
Everybody else.
Hello.
I think everybody knows who you are. Hi, I'm Donna. I'm originally from Barnsley. The Nook Farm Shop, yeah. Yeah. We're heading, at the minute we've just come from Alston and we're heading back towards Middleton in Teesdale, back up Tithwaite, down to Oars and then on to Ingleton. We'll be stopping at the Ribblehead Viaduct to take some snaps. Look at that view. Conversation we've just had about Donna saying that I shout at her, that didn't happen. I I never shout at you, I just talk loudly. Well, it's been a cracking bit of road as this. So we're currently on the B6276 from Middleton in Teesdale towards Thwaite, where we'll be dropping back down into Hawes and then back down towards Ingleton, where we'll be stopping night again. Stopping off at the Ribblehead Viaduct. I have probably mentioned this before, but I'll mention it again. Yeah, it does. It's a bit hazy, but brilliant view, isn't it? Just look at the road in front of us, Donna. Wind in it. Don't know, try and read it as you go past. On Google, we're close to a place called Aysgill. So I'm assuming this is Aysgill Waterfall. So I'll show you this in a minute.
Hi.
Take a look at this, people. Gorgeous. Stunning.